the blood they cut off just for the world.